with this handover of the A300 back to UPS, I can just imagine how the pilots, how excited they're going to be. They've been flying this older cockpit for decades, and now they have Honeywell's modern Primus Epic system, which brings larger displays, color displays. They have more information on the primary display, on the nav display, their engagement of entering information, taking information out of our new MCDU. They're gonna have an advanced weather radar system. If I were a pilot for UPS, flying this decades old system, and I'll, with the appropriate training, transitioning to this system, I think it's gonna be very exciting for them.
This is an important project for us, and these airplanes we've all bought brand new from Airbus. They're still our babies. They're still very young. They, even though they're 20 years calendar age, our oldest one, it's a very young flight cycle, about 14,500 flight cycles, and the airplane has a lot of life ahead of us. From the pilots, it greatly improves their situational awareness. There's a lot more information presented to them. For the AMTs, we now actually have got this airplane into a modern realm where it has a central maintenance computer, allows much quicker troubleshooting of the avionics on the airplane.
It's really putting new into old on a pure retrofit basis. So there is no production of that aircraft anymore, and we had to remove old equipment, put new, and make this integration harmonious and safe. It was a tremendous, intense 4 years for us. We've learned a lot. What the project team takes out of it is in fact a lot of pride and a lot of pleasure. We collaborated with our great customer UPS, we collaborated with our supplier Honeywell, and internally to Airbus as well. So overall, it was very positive.